Hey, what's up everyone, this is Saurabh here from TechR and welcome back to our channel. And today I will show you how you can root the MIUI 9. Thanks to the leaked alpha build, we are getting the MIUI 9 on the Redmi Note 4 Snapdragon 625 edition. The variant I'm using is a 3GB variant. Now I'm currently on 7.7.26, but if you're using 7.7.28 version of the MIUI 9, the tutorial will be remain the same. Now the Android version is 7.0, you can easily see that. So in order to do the tutorial, in order to do root your MIUI 9, few things needed to be done. First of all, tap on MIUI version for few times and the developer mode will be unlocked. And then go to the developer additional settings and you can see the developer options. Now one thing, you need a PC with ADB properly set up and you need an unlocked bootloader in order to do this, root your MIUI 9. So tick your OEM unlocking and enable your USB debugging. Afterwards, switch off your phone and go to the fast boot mode. And in order to go to the fast boot mode, press the power button, and then you can easily see that. Press the power button right in here and the volume down button together. Press both of them for few seconds and your fast boot mode will be in here. Now connect your phone to the PC by using a cable. And then let's see what happens in the PC. Now make sure guys, I'm again saying without PC this won't be possible, so you must need a PC. So here are the files that you need. All the files will be linked down below in the description. If you are in Windows 8.1, open the command prompt, command window. If you're in Windows 10, open the PowerShell, same thing. Now type fastboot devices, it will definitely show you the device. If it doesn't show your device, so it means that your ADB is not properly set up. Now type fastboot flash space recovery space TWRP, the name of the recovery. You can see that. If you are expert in PowerShell or command window, command prompt, then you can easily copy paste it if you are expert in it. But if you are not, just type it the way I'm typing, it will just do the trick. Now again, when the flashing is done, it's successful, type fastboot space boot space the name of the recovery, that is TWRP -3.1.1-0-mido.img. It will boot into the fast boot mode, sorry, the TWRP recovery mode. So let's do it, and just you can see I'm back, and here is the TWRP recovery. It takes a time to load, don't worry about it. I just cut that clip, it just takes a time to load. Now there is a super issue. First of all, flash it. I'm using the super issue method. I like it more than any other method, so I'm currently using it. And guys, if you really love our video, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon as well, because I will be covering more of MIUI 9 in future. And there is the no verify opt encryption 5.1 zip. We also have to flash it, otherwise it won't work. I mean, there is a TWRP recovery opening up issue if you don't do that. So I hope that's been done. Now tap on do not install. You don't need it, just tap on do not install, and we are good to go. Now the first boot after installing TWRP recovery might take a bit of your time. Don't worry about it, after a few minutes it will be just the same like it was before. And now as you can see right here, let me show you whether it's been rooted or not. You can see the super issue app is right there. Let's start it. And I don't need it. So this is right here. Now you do need a proof, right? So I'm gonna show you a proof. And like I said, it uses the Wi-Fi, Google Play Store, because it's a bug. It's a limitation in China developer, or maybe, I don't know. So let's just check whether the root is successfully happened or not. So verify the root status. And it is asking me for super user request, which means it has been successfully rooted. So this is all for today guys, hope you love this video. Vote it up if you liked it, vote it down if you dislike it. Do subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon to get instant notification. Other videos regarding MIUI 9 will be in the description box below, make sure to check that. Till then, bye people, have a great day, stay awesome, stay subscribed.